Wurojabbe is one of the fastest growing satellite towns in Yola South local government. It has embarked on sanitation exercise to ensure cleanliness of the area and to promote good hygiene. The secretary of the Wurojabbe Development Association, Jafet Obida, says about 5 organizations are in partnership to ensure cleanliness of the area and by carrying out communal services.
What really informed this work is the concern of the whole community and our village health. Because as you can see, the sun is already blocking the culture. And if this continues like this, if we didn't help the community by coming out to do this work, then probably the road may break one day.
The village head of the Wuro Kofore, Alhaji Salihu Muhammad, commended the youth for turning up in mass for the exercise and asked them to sustain the temple. He appealed to the state government to construct more drainages in the area so as to avoid flooding. Ambrose Heru, 26 News.